Ready, TVP.
Hey, hey!
What's up? By the way, that's a Krusty the Clown reference. You know The Simpsons, right? That clown named Krusty, that Jew who does his own kids show and introduces Itchy and Scratchy. You know, never mind. I mean, fuck it. Anyway, I'm gonna tell you right now. It's time to learn life. It's time to learn how to live. And let me tell you something, man. All seriousness. Today, I'm going to show you how, very specifically, to understand the trade of self-sufficiency. You're going to learn how to make coffee. You're going to learn how to feed the fish. You're going to learn how to brush your teeth, all that. Right? Pretty simple. You can't get any simpler than that! Yeah! Let's learn how to live the good life, man! Let's learn how to live the good life, man!
By the way, that's just my Jamaican accent.
I don't know if you can see it enough for sure.
Fuck it. I don't care.
Hey, I'm not sure that you care to know this or not, but still, you guys need to know this more than I do. Now, you gotta put a bunch of coffee beans in here, like so, right? Gotta put a bunch of coffee beans in here and all that shiz. And then, you gotta just let this damn thing work its magic, like so. Like, pretty simple. I mean, you know. Notice how I attempted to cover a Jackal song. Not that anybody cares, but still. There we go. I took care of that shit. Not that anybody cares, but nobody's gonna give a damn. Nobody's gonna care. They don't know what they don't know. They only know what they wanna know. And then, of course, you just put this shit in here, like so. Right? Easy peasy. Fucking simple. You know? It's actually easy, and it's not hard to understand or fathom. Because once you know how to do this, you'll understand it. I mean, good God, man. And then, of course, you just put this damn thing in here, like so. Let me move this shit. Let me just move that a bit. Let me move that a bit. Okay. Let me turn that thing up. Hey! I mean, you understand, right? You get it? You know. You understand. Then, of course, you just put some water in here, like so. Like fucking so. And I'm talking about the coffee pot. I don't mean the filter, because that would just be retarded. Completely and utterly selectively retarded. But you already knew that, motherfucker. Also, notice how I made a mess here, so I'm gonna have to clean that shit up. I'm gonna have to learn how to clean that up. Then, of course, you just fill it until it gets to 12. Plain as fucking day. You know, plain as day. You see that? See that? That is roughly 6 cups right there. worth a call. And just very carefully navigate this over here. Board in there. Like so. Like the fucking boss that God made you out to be. And just get it up with this. That up. Like so. Of course, anytime you pour coffee into a filter and you make a mess, you gotta clean it up, because it's just common practice, it's common courtesy, it's just common sense, it's all common sense, straight out of the donkey's dick, you know, it's just common sense, man. It's not fucking college, it's not graduate school, it's logic, it's logic! Also, it's very important that you need this, because you can't make coffee without this. I heard Jim Ross used one of those to smash it over the head of somebody at a WWE pay-per-view in the early 2000s. That was some time ago, I don't know. Or was it the mid-1990s or late 90s or what? I forgot. But still. What you know won't kill you. The more you know, the less likely you are to die. Right? And then, of course, you just do this. You brew this motherfucker. It's first grade! It's pre-K! A kid can learn how to do this! You know? Fucking hell. I mean, it's not hard. Anyone can do it. And then, of course, you got to wait some, I don't know, 20, 30 minutes for the damn thing to fully brew. And you just put this in there for good measure. So. Just the hell of it. Right? By the way, you still gotta wait another 20 to 30 minutes for the damn thing to brew. And then, next thing you know, you're gonna have yourself some damn good coffee. Pretty simple, right? Wrong! Ooh, yeah! Let's step into the danger zone! Look, mama, I'm dancing! My ship sails in the morning. If you don't hear from me in a month, send Link.
Yeah, but what the fuck does that have to do with anything?
I don't care what he said. Just send Link if you don't hear from me in a month.
All right, whatever. You do what you want.
How about I let that guy come over and wax your little ass, motherfucker?
Oh, there's yourself some French roast up in this motherfucker. Aha.
Hey, we want some coffee. Well, guess what? Wish fucking granted, motherfucker. Because that's what you're gonna get, by God. That's what you're gonna get. Absolutely! Ah, yeah! That's what we're talking about up in this motherfucker. Then, of course, you're just gonna pour this shit in here, yeah? You're gonna pour it. 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 And bing, bang, boom, there's yourself a good cup. We gotta repeat this process about 4 more times. We're gonna pour it. We're gonna pour it. We're gonna pour it. And there's a nice big ass cup of coffee. Eat. It's coffee o'clock, motherfucker. Wake up. It's coffee o'clock. Up in this bitch. But it's totally not gonna mean much at this point, is it? Because you already know. Now, don't you? Yeah, man. It's all a matter of time!
Time is money! Money is time!
Time is time you can't get back! All of humanity! Oh, shit! Now we got something really rad up in this bitch, don't we? Ah.
Right. They can fill up my ass. And that is how you make coffee. You want to learn how to feed fish? Let's find out how, shall we?
Yeah.
Let's find out how to feed the fish. Yeah, we're gonna feed the fish. We're gonna feed the fish if it is motherfucker. Yeah, let's feed the fish. Let's feed the fish.
Alright, here's what you're gonna have to do. Every morning or early afternoon around this time, you're gonna have to give them a little bit of this. That's all they need. That's all they need. Just a little bit of this. Just a bit of this. That way everybody gets to have their share. So, pretty simple. It's not hard. It's not difficult. I like to think that it's not difficult anyway. But, I don't know about you, but as for me, I don't even care. I mean, shit, man. What the hell did you expect from something like this? Yeah, man. You'll figure it out sooner or later. Yeah. You'll figure it out. You'll figure it out. Yeah.
Now for the beta fish, they're gonna need a different kind of food. A very special kind of food, and that's where the magic happens. You see what I mean? No, seriously, take a good look at this shit. Take a good look. Because you're not gonna regret this, believe me. You'll never regret it.
You learn from me, you succeed in life. So, you listen to God, you succeed in life. You follow through on what God says, and you will succeed in life. And I don't even care, I just want to tell you the truth about everything. So, give them one of these.
Anybody? Want some fish? Want a little bit of fish?
Okay. Oh, there it is. He's alive. Alive and well. Just the way I like it. There you go. And, oh, there you go. Yeah, right there on a fucking plate.
I should also remind you that you should feed these fish twice every 24 hours, once around morning to early afternoon time, the other before you go to bed, and of course you have to turn out the lights before you go to bed, obviously, so that they'll get a chance to sleep, because they don't like to have their lights on when they're sleeping. Well, I mean, it's just a fucking given, isn't it? That's a given!
Take good care of your teeth. Well, there's actually two very simple ways to do it. I won't go into detail, but let's just assume that I do supposedly to give a shit. I mean, yeah, I don't even care. I'm just calling it as I see it. Calling it as it is. Because it needs to be told in that light. And not that it matters anything, but you don't care and I don't care, so fuck it.
Time to get dark up in here.
Okay. So first things first. With this little thing here.
Here's a good team!
Then, of course, put a little bit of this in there. By the way, for those of you who are old school and do it the old school way, this is an electric toothbrush. This toothbrush operates 5,000, or better yet, hell, 8,000 strokes a minute. You might as well say that. 8,000 strokes a fucking minute. You need a little bit of this on there too. Just for the hell of it. Just for the hell of it. Right? 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 Right?
Yeah.
Just for the fucking hell of it. And then, of course, you need to roll up your sleeves. You're wearing long sleeves because you never know if the shit's gonna hit the fan. And my friend, this is where everything gets surreal.
Up in this motherfucker.
I mean, you don't really want to care anyway, so. I don't even know if it matters at this point. But I couldn't care more or less about it than anyone else, so. Yeah. So. This is what you need.
Oh, hey, there's two ways a day. By the way, I have a drink. I don't care. If you aren't me, you're drinking all the coffee. Yeah, I want the shit out of your teeth. There you go, on your tongue. Just so you don't end up with gum disease in my system. Right? Well, now I do it a lot. I need a good manner. I need to do everything. And everything will come to light. And it's very simple. It's really fucking simple. I mean, you have to get the insides and the outside of your teeth. I know we get burned in here, by the way. Thank you.
By the way, in case you didn't notice, the background sound was silent throughout that 3-minute clip of me brushing my teeth. But basically what I was trying to say is, make sure you get your gums and your tongue as well, because you want to make sure your whole damn mouth is clean, right? Then of course you gotta rinse afterwards, you gotta rinse your mouth, you gotta dry your hands because you don't want to look like a jackass. But you get the general idea, right? Brushing your teeth is simple. It requires a whole hell of a lot more than just 2 minutes a day, 2 times a day. I mean, it's a hell of a lot more than that. You gotta get your teeth, your gums, your tongue, everything in your mouth. That way you know for sure that you've got a clean mouth, right? Common sense. Oh, by the way, I have a ton of shit on social media, so go check that out if you want. And aside from that, I have one thing to say to you, and that is...